Isn't it a fact that the firestorm that the Prime Minister referred to a few days ago has turned into a raging inferno around the government's head? Yeah. People are resigning at Murdoch. People are being arrested all over the place, and yet only one area remains intact. On Millionaire's Row, the government fence. When is Dodgy Dave going to do the decent thing and resign? Yeah. I think